It was an ordinary day at an exceptional place in Vienna, the finest music school in all of Austria. The students played, and then suddenly, horrific violin music disrupted their harmony, striking fear into every listener's heart. And then the students vanished. The music stopped.
I recognize you. You must be the detective. I'm glad they called in an expert, as what's happened at the music academy is well beyond my capacities as a security guard. Two very gifted musicians and their teacher, a Mr. Bigler, were found knocked out.
Help! It's the shadows! They're taking over! A madman showed up and played the music of Void. Now we're all in danger. Find the great maestro's violin and play it. That's the only thing that'll scare the shadows away.
Thank you.
Thank you for saving me. I was sitting in the classroom and suddenly I heard a haunting melody. It couldn't have come from any of the students, so I went into the hall to find its source. That's when the shadows flew at me. I heard that same melody just before Ludwig and Helga disappeared. Why would anyone kidnap these musicians? Remember, there's a legend about the Prince of Void, but it can't be true. Talk to Mr. Bigler. He knows more. Oh, I'm so tired. I need to rest.
It's done. We've played the music of Void. I needed the most talented musicians in order to release the Prince of Void. That's why I took Ludwig and Helga. I'll use them to neutralize the guards. Together we will free the Prince!
Thank you. And the notes of death have already been played. Soon, Francois will release me. It's too bad he won't live to see it.
You shouldn't have come, Detective. You can't save Helga or Ludwig. I'm using them to free the Prince of Void. When he's free, he'll give me great power. The Maestro himself will bow down before me.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
You can't stop me. Once the last note of the Music of Void is played, the prince will be free. The world will fall into darkness. The prince will gain control over everyone in the world.
Thank you. I'm afraid it's Francois. He used enchanted music to steal Helga and Ludwig. Then he forced them to play the music of life and the music of death, which put the guards to sleep and opened the Prince of Void's dungeon. Here, because I was his best student, the great Maestro entrusted me with the notes of immortality. Take them and summon the Maestro. He defeated the Prince of Void once. He can do so again.
I've been playing so long. My fingers are numb. When I stop, the guard threatens me.
Well played, detective. You're just an actor with a script. Now, the Prince of Void awakens!
Thank you.
detective. We can't thank you enough.
I didn't think anyone could stop Francois. Thank you.